one other guy. And I just wanted to say that I love you and I forgive you. Watch now. You don't have to explain.
Two-timed again.
No, you don't have to tell me who it was. See, I don't even want to know. Can I finish talking? See, I'm just trying to tell you that even though you dogged me out, slept around, broke my heart, I still want your little stank behind back. Well, where you going? What to say?
Caesar, Caesar!
What? Huh? No, I'm not stalking you. I love you. Yeah, I know there's a restraining order, but am I in with 100 feet of you? All right then. What? Oh, did I escape? No, I'm free to come and go as I please, long as I sign out. Look, don't worry about my medication, all right?
He's a loser.
See, girl, this is how it all started in the first place, your mouth. Now, that's you what you did? You got me started. See, that's what happened last time. What? Ooh, I wasn't trying to strangle you. I was trying to hug your love. All right, let's settle this once for all. How many dudes have you slept with? Huh? Go ahead, tell me. I can take it. There were, three of them.
She's a freak.
Hey,
she's
a freak. That's my woman, man. Who were they, babe?
Don't name names.
What, huh? What'd you say? Oh, my backup says, oh, shit, it's on now.
Got to go. I'll get right to the pony. You probably slept with them too, huh? Yeah. I'm trying to find your name all over the precinct. What?